roles are held, sir. But I'll tell you the importance. If the tax benefit tumhala iPhone might be system. Second is your opportunity cost. When you require funds, if you still keep waiting for your capital to be generated, you are losing that time benefit. Tevak sir, samdha tumhi loan ghetla, invest kele, tar profit hoon tumhi mobile hota. And loan is for a time being, it is a temporary and captive thing. When you invest your own funds, those get blocked forever. So you need to focus on your debt part as also your equity part while investing or starting your business or even while purchasing a house. In that case, I would like to introduce you to the various schemes of our bank. Commercial loans. Business purpose adi je loan gheta, commercial use adi. Te aamgara teen type che loans hai. Ek working capital loans, like for day-to-day use, you require some working capital. If you block your own funds for that, then that is really dangerous. Instead of that, you can always have borrowed funds. Working capital sati, we give two types of advances. One is cash credit, which is against your stock, debtors and creditors. That's a monthly statement, you can submit your stock statement. We will give you the drawing power for deciding your loan limit. That's a rate of interest up to 50 lakhs is 12%. Above 50 lakhs up to 1 crore is 12.5%. And above crore, it will be based on the rating of your financials. In some cases where the business is on contract basis or at times when it is not possible to submit your stock statement or your business statements, in that case we also offer loans against property, whether overdraft limit or term loan. Again, the rate is based on case-to-case basis. We offer term loans for property purchase, commercial property, and even for furniture, machinery in your office, or any other commercial asset, your again the rate of interest and same. We have other retail loan products for meeting your personal needs, housing loans, property loan, car loan, etc. I will give you a brief of the same. Quick clap scheme, as the name suggests, it's very quick and the processing and sanctioning is done really quick to meet your personal and business needs at the earliest. In this case, we offer loan up to 5 crore rupees against the mortgage of residential or commercial property. The rate of interest offered is 12.5% and repayment is within 7 years. Next is the Vastu Siddhi housing loan. In this, we can give you a maximum loan of 70 lakhs and here we offer the most lucrative and most competitive rate in the market of 9.5% per annum. Superfast car loan scheme. It is given against a margin of 80 to 90% of on-road cost, but here I assure you that we do the fastest disbursement, that is on the same day. If you are submitting all documents, you will get the loan disbursed. Next is our property loan scheme for purchase of any other commercial assets, where the rate of interest is again competitive of 12.25% per annum, where we can finance you up to 1 crore rupees. Here is the Doctor Delight scheme. It is meant specially for doctors. Whether you are an existing practitioner or a new practitioner, we are here to finance you. For a new practitioner, we can finance up to 1 crore and for existing, we can give 3 crores as a finance. It can be for your premises, equipment, and depending on that, the rate of interest varies from 11.25 to 12.25%. Saraswati Education Loan. It is, these days education has become very expensive for us. So in that case, our bank supports you for education as well. Whether the studies are within India or abroad, the maximum limits are 10 lakhs or 50 lakhs respectively. The rate of interest offered is 11.75% and for girl students, we give additional concession of 0.5%. And in case where interest is received regularly, we give 90% of the face value as finance. And where interest is cumulative, we give 95%. We are also into e-stock advance, that is against your demat shares, mutual funds, and PSU bonds and debentures. If you have demat account with us, we offer rate at 12.25%, and with other banks, it's 12.75%. We also give advance against tangible securities, that is, if you are having FD receipts with us, then we charge ROI at 1% more than the rate that you are enjoying on the FD receipt. Other than that, we give against NSC and LIC policies as well. And only thing is, LIC policy should be 3 years old. The rate of interest offered is 12.25%. So this is a brief of all the finance facilities available with our bank.